Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Jones. This is Steve. How you doing? I'm just so happy for you guys as you celebrate Pastor's Appreciation Sunday. I am blessed by each of you. I can remember the times of Fedco days, sitting in the back of the station wagon, Rich and Todd and LaShawn, and coming over, going swimming. Remember those Sunday school classes that used to sit in and have you guys teach us. You've been excellent role models for me and been a huge blessing in my life in so many ways. You've been a blessing to my family. You baptized all my kids. I just can't tell you how much I appreciate all the things you've done for us. I wish I could explain it all to you, but it's been absolutely fantastic. May you guys continue to be a blessing. I love you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Irene, I just want to wish you the happiest Pastor Appreciation Day ever. The Moore family, for sure, we appreciate you, but I personally just want to tell you how much I love you and appreciate both of you. You have been there for our family for longer than I even know how to say. We love you and we miss you so very much, and everybody spoil them because they deserve it. Love you. Bye.
DJ, I just am sitting here. I wish I could come and visit you guys out in California more often, but I am super grateful for all that you guys have done for us. I have a lot of memories of growing up in Temple of Praise through when I was a kid, and those are some of the most important church and faith-related moments in my life, and I am forever grateful for those moments that you guys helped me go through. And so I just want to say thank you guys very much.
How's it going? I just wanted to wish you guys a happy Pastor's Appreciation Day. You guys both have had a huge impact on my life growing up, whether that was my baptism or just singing songs in church. Love and miss you guys.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, it's Michael. Thank you guys so much for everything that you've done for my family. From the baptisms that we did like 2 years ago, which is insane to think time has flown by that fast because it feels like it was just yesterday, to even before I was born. I mean, you guys have been a tremendous blessing to my family. I really wanted to thank you guys so much for all that you've done and continue to do. I miss you guys so, so much, and hopefully we can get back to LA soon because I miss you guys like crazy. Until then, I'll see you later. Have a blessed day, and thank you guys so much.
Hey guys, I love you guys so much, and I am so grateful for you. I wanted to thank you guys for everything you've done for my family. I know we moved away when I was like 8 months old, and I barely even got a chance to actually know you, but I heard so many stories that it makes me feel like I've known you just as long as my parents have known you. They tell me these amazing stories about how you've changed their lives and how you've blessed us. They just talk about you in such a gracious manner. It's helped me appreciate you guys that much more. And then I got to come down about a year and a half ago, and I got to get baptized, and I got to talk to you guys, and you're just as amazing as they've described. So I can't thank you enough for all the blessings you've given to my family. I love you so much, and I hope to see you soon. Bye. Mwah.
Surprise! I just had a video in and tell you guys congratulations and let you guys know that you guys are definitely appreciated. I love you guys. I thank you for all the prayers for me, and I continue to pray for you guys, and I know that God will continue to bless you guys. And congratulations and happy Appreciation Day. Sean, Richie, Todd, love all you guys.
Dr. Irene and Pastor Earl, just want to take this opportunity to tell you how much we love you and appreciate you. We thank you for always being prepped in your knowledge of the Bible and always ready to give us words of inspiration and hope. Thank you so much. We love you, and may God bless.
Sending my love on Pastor's Appreciation Day. You guys are truly a blessing, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hey, Pastors, Aiden here. Hey, Pastors, Danny here. And happy Pastor's Appreciation Day. Just want to thank you for being two reliable people that we can always count on and always come to the fore with all our problems. Thank you for essentially raising us at this church and seeing us grow through our life. Thank you so much. I'm abundantly thankful to you guys.
Thank you, Pastors. Like, I mean, I know for us as kids, like, it's really hard for you guys to see, like, how grateful we are for you guys, but I just want to say thank you for each and every Sunday that you put in, like, pray for us, you put in all this work for us, and thank you for, ever since we were young, you know, just putting that Bible mindset, that godly mindset inside of us. I know that it took us long ways, and we are, like, so thankful for everything that you're doing for us. I don't even know how to describe it. It's just, you're a great God. Alright, Pastors, I mean, that's all for both of us. We'd just like to say thank you. I hope that God continues to bless you and your family. Praise God for you. And yeah, that's it.
Thank you for continuing to pray for us. Happy Pastor's Appreciation Day.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Hi. Growing up, I have so many wonderful memories of you both. You guys have always given so much of yourselves and helping others. And may God continue to bless you.
Bye. Dr. Jones, Pastor Earl, we go so far back. I love being a part of this church family. I love the messages that you guys are delivering each Sunday. I am just so blessed to be a part of this family of the Joneses from so far back. You guys have taught me so much of what I needed for so long. I am so happy to be a part of another appreciation in you guys' honor. Again, I love you and the entire church family that I am associated with here at the Temple of Praise. Good luck from here on in, and may God continue all of his blessings. Thank you.
Hey, Pastor Dr. Jones. Pastor Earl Jones, we just want to take this time out to wish you a happy Pastor's Appreciation Day from the Strickland family, part of the Strickland family. Jonathan sends his best. He's going to give you a call. He couldn't do the video, but in any case, we just wanted to say we love you, and I definitely love you. I definitely appreciate you for, you know, guiding me and leading me to go back to school, which I still am doing right now, as you can see. Enough about me. Back to you. Happy Pastor's Appreciation Day, man. We love you.
Happy Pastor's Appreciation Day. We love you both.
Bye-bye. Peace. God bless.
Dr. Irene, Pastor Earl, wonderful pastors. We're so happy to take this day to honor you and let you know how much we love you and how much we are very appreciative of the messages that you bring that cause us to do better things in our lives for the Lord. I thank you and I praise you for this day and this opportunity to honor you. We love you. God bless you and keep you moving on. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Hey, Pastor. Hey, Dr. Jones. Just want to wish you guys a happy Pastor's Appreciation Day. Hope you guys enjoy.
Pastor Earl, Pastor Irene, we love you, so we want to express our appreciation by saying Happy Appreciation Day.
Happy Appreciation Day, Dr. Jones and Pastor Earl. We love you.
Hey, Dr. Jones. Hey, Pastor Jones. Just wanted to wish you a happy Pastor's Appreciation Day. It's been a while, but still thinking about you guys. I'm currently in school in San Francisco, so here's a little view. But yeah, happy Pastor's Appreciation Day.
Hi, Pastor Jones, Dr. Irene. I really appreciate the church. I love being here on Sundays. I know it should come more. I look forward to it every Sunday, and I never want to miss first Sunday do this in remembrance of me. I want to get more involved in the church. I want to do more to show my appreciation, how much I love you guys. Thank you.
Happy anniversary, Pastor Earl and Irene. Wish we could be there, but hopefully this video says enough. And I've left you a voicemail too, and thanks for all your prayers. Miss you. Happy anniversary.
To Dr. Irene and Pastor Earl, I'm very appreciative of you being my pastor for all these years. Thank you for bringing the word to me so I can learn that it's not about me, it's all about you. Thank you for being a great teacher to me. And also great friends to me too. So I just want to shout out to you that I love you, God bless you, and God keep you.
Wow, Pastor Earl and Pastor Irene Jones from Temple of Praise. Oh my gosh, it has been such a long time. How y'all doing? Well, I am here in Chicago in this cold, crazy weather, but I just had to take a moment to tell you guys how much you meant to me over the years when I was back in Cali. It was such a home away from home for me. You know, I had no family there, and you guys really embraced me, loved me. You guys instilled the word in me. To this day, I cannot forget Pastor Earl telling me three chapters a day, and that has been instilled with me ever since. When I read the word, I'm always reading the minimum of three chapters a day. So I just wanted to thank you guys for all the love and support that you've given me, and I just want to say happy Appreciation Day to you guys, and I wish you nothing but the best.
What? Where are we? How did I get here?
You're in upstate New York. Sorry to interrupt your day, but I just wanted to say happy Pastor Appreciation Day for Dr. Jones and Pastor Earl. You guys mean so much to me. I know you're praying for me every day. I'm praying for y'all every day. And I just want to thank you for everything that you do. And yeah, you definitely have appreciation from upstate New York. And yeah, wishing everybody a happy Sunday and great things to happen.
All right, y'all know what time it is. Y'all might as well get with it. But cares enough to fill my cup.